So I'm guessing most of this audience has worked with or on a distributed team, which means working with people from home, in remote offices, distributed across a corporate campus, or partners and suppliers in another part of the globe. But how do you make a team effective when they need to communicate constantly from a distance? So tonight I'm going to show you Sococo TeamSpace, which is an always-on virtual work environment for the distributed team. We integrate your people, their applications and content, and all their communications in a unique, rich, spatial interface. Let me show it to you. So when you first log into Sococo, it actually looks pretty familiar. Here you see all my my team members in my private TeamSpace area. But what's different about Sococo is these team members are actually in a virtual work environment. And this virtual work environment consists of private offices like these up here for small, intimate conversations, conference rooms for team meetings, and these common areas for casual conversation. So let me go ahead and zoom into my office here and take a closer look. Notice that everybody in Sococo has an avatar. This is mine. I'm orange today. And I'm going to go ahead and flip on my headset. And you'll notice now that my head starts flashing. That means my voice is actually being broadcast throughout my office and only my office. So anyone who joins me in my office can not only see me and hear me, will be able to chat, share video, and share any content on these screens here on the walls. So let me go ahead and grab somebody and show you guys how this works. I'm going to go ahead and get one of my colleagues here. Maybe I won't get her. Let me get someone else then. Hey, oh, there we go. I got two people now. Hey, Beth and Marv, how's it going? I got a whole party here. Where are you guys? Where are you guys physically today?
I'm located in Ohio in my home office.
Excellent. Well, thanks for joining here. You notice when these guys all popped in, there was no dialing, scheduling, or setup. They clicked in and they were on live in real time. And I'm going to zoom out again and show you that one of the most powerful aspects of Sococo is that you can see your team and what they're doing all day long. Who's busy, who's free, who's talking to who, what conversations are going on right now that might be relevant to me. So you look around the space and, for example, you see how here in the network hall, there's four guys. They're all in different locations, by the way, having a conversation. I see that. The executive team is having a meeting and they're doing some screen sharing there. I see that as well. And down in the sales conference room, there's another team meeting going on as well. So actually, I want to take this group over into the marketing conference room and join that kind of meeting and see what that's all about. So Beth, why don't you go over there and I'll join you guys in a second.
Sure.
Now notice when I jump into that marketing conference room, we're going to be connected live with voice, video, chat, and screen sharing. Hey guys.
Yeah, okay, that sounds good. Oh, hey Paul.
Yeah, we're back again. How you guys doing?
Real good.
So I'm here with roughly 100 of my closest friends, so don't say anything you're going to regret, please.
Okay, watch our language.
So what actually are you guys working on?
I'm just showing Marv our latest specs for the video feature.
And I know Matt is actually sharing here because the screen's glowing. I'm going to click on that and see what it comes up. And it looks like he's working on a design spec there. I come back to the map, and I see Marv is sharing on another screen, and I click on that, and you can see that's live meeting minutes going on. And notice in Sococo, you can share multiple things at the same time, something you can't do with any other service on the planet. And over here, you see on these screens, you see logos for Box, Google, and Salesforce. These are team screens, and a team screen lets you bring in any application or cloud-based service directly in your space. So now the content that matters most to your team can be embedded and part of their communication experience. That allows you to create these persistent project war rooms or project rooms or virtual war rooms. And so all I do is I click on the Box folder, for example, and it's going to pull up. The marketing team had bookmarked this, and there's a series of designs here they were working on. The teams can talk about these, edit these in real time without any dialing, without any web conferencing, without any complicated emailing of documents around. And tonight we're actually extremely excited to announce the availability of Sococo Video. So when the situation demands you see someone's live face, you see their body language, we can now turn on a live video stream for anybody in your TeamSpace area as seamlessly and simply as we just showed you our voice screen sharing works. And I just kind of click over into the video mode here. I'm going to click on the map. And there, now you actually see, I'll turn my camera on too as well. You see Marv's face live instead of his avatar. I wave to the camera, Marv. Now, one of the cool things about our video solution here is I can click on share documents. Here I brought up Google Docs, and you can not only see your people, but you can see the information you're sharing there in real time. So that's the Sococo TeamSpace. It is an always-on virtual work environment for your distributed team, bringing together your people, your applications and content, and all their communication needs in a single, rich, spatial environment. We have we are a commercially available product. We have paying customers around the globe. We service the enterprise all the way down to the small and medium businesses. So I thank you for your time, and I hope to see everybody here in Sococo. Thanks.